Up by Ruedel. Crosby helping out the D. Side of the goal, Couturier. Here's Provorov. Hammered by MacDonald. He scores! Andrew MacDonald from downtown. Three Flyer forwards below the goal line. Somehow they're able to win the battle. Couturier, Provorov, and Andrew MacDonald with a great screen in front of the net from Wayne Simmonds. And finally, one of the Flyers decides to shoot the puck. We got ourselves a tie game.
MacDonald played his best game in the playoffs in game five, played almost 24 minutes, and you can see he's building off that. They moved him to play with Ivan Provorov. He was playing deeper in the lineup. Now he's in the number one tandem, and he's made a difference here so far.